different acts that caused the American Revolution. We also said that that Boston Tea Party and the coercive acts also were causes of the American Revolution. Based off of, there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 different things that we can name that caused the American Revolution. What conclusion can you make about a textbook? What conclusion can you make about the textbook and how much information is put in that textbook about the American Revolution based off of what you have learned today? I want you just to think about that. I want your hands down for a minute. Hands down, hands down. Give everybody time to think. Hands down, give time to think. The question is, I want you to form a conclusion. The other day we learned about 2 things that caused the American Revolution. Today we're learning about 7. What does that tell you about your textbook? And then I also want you to answer the question, why is research important? We've been doing it all year. Why is research important?
Tell about the whole Revolutionary War with the Americans and the British. And this is telling like what actually happened for all of that to start. And all the things that the British did, the French did, and all of them. And the textbooks, they only tell just about the two things they think are really important. They don't tell about like the Americans and just the British, when there were other things involved too, like the French and the Indians too.
Research is important because if we just like using a textbook, then we won't get all the important details. And if we go online and research, we can get mostly every single detail that happened, and we can get the whole story and not just what the book thinks.